so much, guys, for all the likes, the follows, the shares, and the gifts. Most of all, thank you for being here. I hope you're having a good morning. I hope you have an even better day. Thank you so much. We've got Priestess of Swords online. Hello, sweetheart. I'm trying to invite you, even though she's probably not going to come on. I hope you guys are having a good day. Take this time to focus on your breath and stay in the moment. Don't worry about what happened yesterday or what you think might happen tomorrow. Stay in the moment and focus on your breath. If you guys wouldn't mind double tapping the screen to help me open up this algorithm, I would greatly appreciate your support, as well as sharing this live. And thank you again for all of you who already have. I am very grateful. So sit back, relax, and enjoy. Let me know in the comments section if you guys want to do a guided meditation.
Thank you. Thank you.
Page. The link is in my bio. Please take a moment to subscribe. I'm trying to get to 1,000 subscribers on that so I can play live as well as on here at the same time. And I hope you have a great day and enjoy yourself. Take this time to relax. Give me 2 minutes here. I'm going to set up some new music and we'll get a meditation going. So you want to find a dark, quiet spot where you can either lay down without a pillow, keeping your spine as straight as possible, or sitting, keeping your spine as straight as possible. And when we breathe in through our nose and we exhale out of our mouth. And as we inhale through our nose, we want to make our belly big and fat, like we're drawing air into it. And when we exhale, we want to bring our belly as close to our spine as possible without hurting ourselves. No reason to strain. So, take a couple minutes to get comfortable. Drink some water. I strongly suggest drinking some water. Heck, I'm going to drink some water right now. As soon as I find my water. Tracking devices on a water bottle. I would totally buy that thing. Used to be one of my favorite soundtracks right here. Little 528 for y'all. It's one of my original. Haven't played this in a minute. Bring it back old school. Thank you again, guys, for all the likes and the follows, the shares and the gives. Thank you for being here. I hope you have a great day today. Now, today we're going to do a 4-4-6 breath count. So what that means, that's 4 seconds breathing in, 4 seconds holding, and 6 seconds releasing. And if you guys like guided meditations, I strongly suggest you checking out Hannah Holiday. Her handle on TikTok is Hanholla, H-A-N-H-O-L-L-A. She's amazing. I have been working with her for almost 5 years now. I can't tell you how much she's been a tremendous help, inspired me to be doing what I'm doing today for you all. So if you like guided meditations, I strongly suggest checking her out. She'll change your life. Who couldn't use that, right? So let me know with some likes by double tapping the screen when you guys are ready, nice and comfortable. Clearing, transmuting, and activating
as you get back into your body, traveling back into through your third eye, I want you to say this affirmation. I am safe, I am loved, and I am abundant. I am protected under this divine light.
Wake up, gratefully thank Source and your guides for protecting and healing you, grounding you and clearing you. Move your arms and your legs, take your time coming back, and please, when you get a chance, let me know in the comment section how you're doing. I hope that helped. I hope you're feeling better. And take a moment to think about how you felt before we started this meditation and how you feel now. And remember, it's nothing that I did. It's everything that you just did. It's all inside of you. And you can change your emotional feeling at any time with just a little bit of breath work and some focus. Even in the most difficult situations, and believe me, I know my fair share of difficult situations. Not to say that anybody's pain or problems are less than mine. I'm just saying that if I can do it, you can do it. And that's what I'm here to do, is help you do that. Find the strength and the tools within yourself to ascend forward. Help you handle anything that life throws at you, because you're capable and you're worthy and you're loved. I'm glad I see all the comments. I love you guys too. Thank you very much. This is great. You guys are awesome. Thank you so much for partaking, guys. I truly appreciate it. Thank you so much for all the likes, the follows, the shares, and the gifts. Most of all, thank you. Thank you for being here. Hope you have a good morning. I hope you have a great day today. Focus on your breath. Stay in the moment. Allow these sounds to activate and create a kundalini flow inside yourself. Drink a bunch of water now. We just shifted a whole lot of energy. Believe me, it makes a huge difference. It'll make you feel a lot better too. Stretching, a little yoga, if you can do it. You don't want to see me do yoga, but I'll tell other people to. Thank you. gonna take a quick 3-minute break. I will be right back, guys. Thank you so much for all the likes, the follows, the shares, and the gifts. Please double tap the screen to help me open up the algorithm. When I get back, we'll do a guided meditation. Sound good? Alright, I'll be right back, guys.
Thank you very much. For being patient. I appreciate that. Let me know some likes and in the comment section that you guys are ready. Either be laying down without a pillow, keeping your neck and your spine straight as possible. If you're sitting upright, again, keeping your spine as straight as possible. When we breathe in, we're breathing in through our nose. When we exhale, we're exhaling out of our mouth. And when we breathe in through our nose, we want to fill our belly up with air, not just our lungs. I know it sounds crazy, but just do it. You'll see. When you exhale, you draw your belly as close to your spine without hurting yourself. We're going to do a little different this time. We're going to do 8 second count. 8 seconds breathing in, 8 seconds holding. 8 seconds releasing. If it seems too much for you, just go as far as you can. So what I mean is take it to 6 seconds, then breathe in for 6 seconds, and release for 6 seconds. The key is to stay constant. So if you're gonna breathe in for six, release for six, hold for six, right? Okay. So let's begin. Breathe in, one, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And release. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Focus on your breath.
Thank you so much, guys, for all the likes, the follows, the shares, and the gifts. But most of all, thank you for being here and participating. Guided meditations on large scales can help affect the collective. When we focus our intentions together as a community, we are a whole lot more stronger than when we're alone.
Thank you.
legs up for a little third eye exercise. focusing on your chest as you breathe in. I want you to see blue light coming in through your nose, touching the back of your mind and going down into your lungs. And as this blue light travels down your throat and around your chest, you start to feel less tension.
can't thank you enough for participating today. It was really awesome. We had some really good meditations there. Great crowd. I'm grateful for that. You guys are awesome. I'll be back on later on this afternoon, around 12:30 Eastern Standard Time, and then tonight again at midnight Eastern Standard Time. Actually, it might be earlier than midnight. It might be like around 10:30. But ever since I started playing at like midnight, a lot of bandwagon players have been jumping on, so I've kind of been laying off a little bit. Well, thank you, Juan-Cheeky. I appreciate it. Thank you to all you guys, seriously. Even those who are not participating in the comments. I know you're out there, and I'm grateful. And I hope you guys have a great day. I really do. Thank you so much. Have a great day, guys. And I'll see you later on. Oh, thank you so much. That was really awesome. Nice. I haven't been lucid dreaming at all for quite a while. So, that's awesome. Way awesome. I love you guys. Have a great day. I'll see you later on.